peasant out of the land, using with a wagon, living by his hand. And you see the poet making a rhyme, using pen and paper, he's got so much time. Can you see the peasant out of the land, using with a wagon, living by his other, only one is free. The poet has freedom, the peasant has none. He's tied to his work, which he can't escape from. He gives up all money only for his pride. Can you see the poet wealthy of land? Are there two different people